Guys, welcome back to the Shqkeroom. It's your boy AJ.
And your girl Lena Brooks. And today we're going to be following up the Ivany and Official D. So Ivany had a comeback, and we're going to be talking about Shenseea new, cause she signed to a new label. So we're just gonna follow up on that and her song, and we're gonna talk about more about what she has coming, cause she has an album coming out, and then we're going to do the music. The trending music.
Hold on. And then we have some information about Rocky Tail. Yeah, boy been in jail from January 29. We'll be talking about that also. Yeah, and we were talking about the top 5 dancehall track, trending track in Jamaica. But on top of that, we'll be talking about Nicki Minaj's new track with Lil Baby. So we have a lot of topics we wanna cover. It also crime rate in Jamaica. We'll be talking about that also.
So don't go anywhere, stick around, and we'll be right back. Okay guys, welcome back. So today I have for you the follow-up on the Ivany and Official D saga. So now Ivany is finally come back, clap back. She hasn't really released the song like Official D have, but she has put out her part on her IG, and I'm going to always put up her IG and the video so you can check it out. So I'm going to just play it for you. You guys can watch it. I'm going to play it right now on the screen.
Fuck Jalan, come over. The Ashley House. Stinking mouth, the official. Stinking mouth, listen to this. Could I live a million one beat and teach? Fuck Listerine, wash your mouth with bleach. All of your kids, them stuck up in your teeth. Too much cocky, you are stuck on your camp, blood clot reach.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
Fuck Jelani, come over and the shit house. Stinking mouth, the official. Stinking mouth, listen this. Could I never be your one beat and teach? Fuck Listerine, wash your mouth with bleach. All of your kids, them stuck up in your teeth. Too much cocky, you are stuck and you can't blood clot reach. Yeah, little boss. Okay, me no load up and fuss, no way. Me no hype up and cuss, no day. Are you face me with boss anytime you stray? Jamaica me from, me no blood clot care. Yeah. We'll make a tree, we fly up in the air. Hey! Shit house.
Ivany's comeback for Official D, guys. She hasn't released like an actual song on YouTube, but I think she just hasn't finished it. But we're going to talk about why she hasn't finished, because she did talk about it. So she has been saying that she already told everybody that she's not an artist. We all know Official D is an artist, as I told you guys in the previous video. Official D is an artist, but I don't know. But Ivany is just she causes mischief. She's a little troublemaker sometimes. So she's not really an artist, and she tell us that. So she took some time to write it, the song, and to make it so she could actually clap back at Official D. So you guys can listen out for her full song when it's out, and we also will let you know. We're gonna be moving on though,
hey,
to Shenseea's.
Don't forget to like the video and share it. Don't forget to subscribe to the new page for those watching. You know what I mean? We wanna send the subs up and everything right now. We wanna go to 100k, guys, so you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
So now we're gonna be talking about the Shenseea. So we all know about Shenseea's song, we already heard about the song. It came out. So we're gonna talk about her. She signed to
Interscope Records. So yeah, Interscope Records is a US record label company. You have lots of artists signed by Interscope, like Da Baby. You have like Eminem. Let me get this straight. Lady Gaga. You know what I mean? You have a lot of people who signed to this record label. You have like Tory Lanez was a part of this record label also, which he was trying to escape from, which he did. You know what I mean? He has a little fun with them, but hopefully Shenseea keep her head straight. I know where she had the same way. You know what I mean? Because it's also a label that really hold the music if they want to, you know what I mean? So What else do you have to say about Shenseea falling
so
out?
So the potentially we a lot of people were allegedly saying that she is now bound by the contract, which we all know from you sign with someone it's a contract you sign and this and that, and they have their proposition on that contract, what they have to follow. So everybody was just speculating and saying that she is now bound by them and she's doing what they have to be, she has to do for them, because we all know Shenseea puts out her own music and her own taste, and her last song that she put out, we all were just saying it wasn't her, it wasn't the what Shenseea we know, right? So we're just going to keep following up the Shenseea story and just seeing if we'll see her actual style in music come back out, or if she's just gonna be forever gone now because of her sign to the new label. Now I think we are gonna talk about the crime rate, the crime statistics.
The
crime statistics.
Before we get to that, Rocky Tell get bail today because he locked up from January 28th. Around there they find gun in his rental. He rent a car and they find gun in it with ammunition and everything. So a lot of people was like, yo, how did he like get away from that? But more story, you know, as time goes by, we'll know, you know what I'm saying? Also, we're gonna have the top 5 dancehall track later on. So the crime rate in Jamaica right now is really crazy, you know what I mean? It's like 132 people dead within a month and even a half, you know what I mean? So it's like by gun, you know what I mean? So it's like, it's kind of crazy right now in Jamaica. So more than the people, them to stay safe, you know what I mean? And what do you say, mommy?
So we all know the crime rate is always a problem in Jamaica. And as I'm saying again, we're reaching out to you guys the audience, you guys let us know what you think can help to lower the crime rate, you know? Just let us know. We really would appreciate your comments.
What do you think can lower the crime rate in Jamaica right now?
I really don't know because there is so much stuff that's been put in place and it's still not lower. The government's not doing anything. They always have lockdown with the soldiers coming out, but even then, after that and then after a few days, the crime rate just increased back. We need it to be potentially stable. We need it to be stable. We don't need it to be going up, down. We need it to be stable, because if they put in that in place and then that strategy goes away, the soldiers go away, everything's gone, the crime just goes right back up and everything just happens right away. We need something where when they solve, like, to make the crime rate lower, it doesn't just go back up right away, or like you see a lot of dead,
you know what,
that
you know
are
stops a lot of that crime rate from the other day where I was looking at that that they were saying that they're gonna do a DNA test for fathers for their kids at the time of birth in Jamaica. They were trying to pass that legislation, but it didn't happen, you know what I mean? They turned it down. I don't know why, but it's kind of crazy. That will, you know, that will cut it down a little bit, you know what I mean? Because a lot of youth don't have a daddy over them, you know what I mean? Before a mommy could push out a kid and everything. So I think Jamaica, if we take up that again and run it back again, because that wouldn't be nice, you know what I mean? So that would, you know what, that would cause a lot of security for the youth then, you know what I mean? Because once they realize, say, yo, you're a kid, the government, they go make sure they have to take care of a kid, isn't it? Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking they can stop crime rate, I had said, when you them have a daddy, I watch over them and everything there.
Also, I feel like we have to make sure we are in a position where we can help out the kids if we're going to have a kid. Because some people are having kids, they don't have nowhere to go, nowhere to put them. And then these kids grow up in this environment, and what happens? These same kids are the ones on the road with the guns and with the crime and with the violence. But this does not have to happen if we have a source, like they have a foundation where they build up. And that's also something that's wrong in Jamaica, because there's no foundation. There's not enough education or experience or job.
I blame my man them too, because right now, them thing they are cause on the man them, because the man them have a choice to make a kid or not.
That's both people. I didn't say one.
No, no, we're talking about the man them. We don't talk about two people right now. We're talking about the man them, isn't it? Because here, the man them, sometimes now like, come into them, them say, young girl them not have a job, not even have a room or a place where they stay. Normally they must stay with granny, normally they stay with mommy alone and they must struggle and everything, you see me? A man come in a them situation and get the young girl them pregnant and everything. They may think they're part of it, you see me?
And everybody has their own decision, right? You don't have a kid if you cannot take care of them. The woman and the man. Woman and man make the decision to lie down together. You have condom, you have so much birth, right. you have all these things to prevent the pregnancy. If you don't have enough resource to take care of a kid, please, we can all help the communities to be better. Do not have a kid if you cannot support and financially make that kid stable, because that's what's happening. In Jamaica, people don't have enough and they have to rob, they have to do all kinds of things. It's crazy because there's not enough, and then the government, there's nothing, there's no jobs. That's one of them, jobs. There is no jobs. There's absolutely no jobs for anybody to get. So how is the crime rate gonna stop?
You know what too, it's just that there is job, but the rate, the minimum rate I pay where people might get killed and stuff like that, because but come and see some people are here, but
there's jobs now. No.
But it just the wage they need to up.
The jobs that you are talking about is jobs that if you don't have education you can get. We're talking about people.
I'm not talking about
those. Even
there's lots of jobs over there where they are underpaid, even the farmers them in Jamaica. A lot of farmers in Jamaica.
Everybody who works in a hotel industry or anywhere else that's like a business or office, they do get a pay that they can use to provide.
Look how much job they bought. Right now, Jamaica should not be one of the places them leading in agriculture right now.
But because they are not.
Because style with them hobbies.
It's the government. Because the government.
Do them thing there. But the government have to go build by Jamaica.
So if the government ever see this, you guys can talk to the government. Talk to the government a lot. If the government ever see this, government need to step up. They need you.
Guys, welcome back to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. You know what I mean? Share it to your friend. Tell a friend same way. We're trying to get to 100 subscribers. You know, this is our second video, so we're still new at this, but we're gonna get there. You know what I mean? You just gotta grow with us. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you the number 5 track in dancehall for this week. Okay, let's kick it off. Kicking off with Jafras, Protect My Life. Number 5.
Even go certain place again, no matter. I realize, you mean? You know I got already, no joy. Before me left my gun, my brother left road. One word. Can't leave it, kill this, cause it's a dead zone. You can't trust mankind, you can't trust phone. Me no like friend killer.
Number 4, we're kicking off with Masicka, King.
Lift me name, nah hurt like a king. Tell her lift up them skirt, what a thing. Boy, you we get hurt, shut a fling. I know me alone at the world that I sing. Enough money, broke pocket that I seen. Bad man, get a bomb, pop a pin. What a pin, don't want to see the black a win. Cash a swing, bed never have a proper spring. Fuck a pool, buy a beach, make mama swim. Build a school, and teach the youth some other thing. She fuck man, you know my tongue, you fall like him.
In number 3, we're kicking off with Iwaata, PN.
We try to sing your way, my pain. Try to hide away the pain. Reason with mom the end of day. She suggested me I go tell the plain and straight. No for them no with you them only feed the fear. As me grow, me learn for all me want and I'm a lean. Them a real now, one gun is can't hop the train. No fear.
In number 2, we're kicking off with Koffee, Pull Up.
Pull up another party, yeah. I ain't not watching nobody, yeah. Pull up another Rari, yeah. Be a feelings to my carry. Pull up another Audi, yeah. I ain't not watching nobody, yeah. Pull up another card, yeah. I ain't not watching nobody but you. Pull up another ladder. But me have the Benz and the Prada. And a couple brand new order. All of them fully don't matter.
And the number one track in Jamaica right now is Nicki Minaj featuring Little Baby. Do We Have a Problem?
4 South Canyon Road. Beautiful home. My drone pics do it no justice, though.
4 South Canyon Road. That's my address. Do you think this is a fucking game?
You said no games. But this is all a game. And you know the rules, agent. You take out the target, or you become the fucking target. You understand me?
Looks like you got some work to do.
I guess so.
Be safe out there.
Always. I just told P this really nigga's worst nightmare, man. They don't wanna see little baby with the Barbie.
Tell them I need my bitch, she a rider. I got a shooter and I got a driver. They want that heat, I'm the only provider. Little back foreign bitch worth a five, yo. Niggas know the vibe, that's worth a five, yo. Beef, we bout to resolve, yo. Pull up on the up, do we have a problem? Hold up, shorty, hold up, bitch. Please don't touch me, look at my fit. Look at my ankle, look at my wrist. This one a pet.
So yo guys, check those out, you know what I mean? Remember for like, subscribe and share. Is Selena, have anything else to say?
No. So thank you guys for watching our video again, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you'll know when we get post a new video right away. Just remember, you can leave a comment and let us know any topic you want to hear about or what you want us to talk about, and please, you can share with your friends and let them subscribe too. Guys, help us to reach to 1K, please just help us reach 1K. Thank you guys. We'll see you next time. Peace.
Bye. Yeah. Wait a second. Wait a minute.